beste Tänzerin, Angelia Wong.
Shenyun Performing Arts finished a four-show run over the Easter holidays in Frankfurt and left a deep impression on the audience. Konstantin Trings, who attended one of the shows in Frankfurt, conducts symphony orchestras and operas in Germany, Austria and Japan.
Ich bin total beeindruckt. Ich habe es heute zum ersten Mal erlebt, also eine ganze Show in voller Länge.
Yes, I'm deeply impressed. I've experienced this the first time today, the show in full length. Of course, you are quite flooded by the impressions. Perhaps I can't say anything concrete yet, because I have to digest it first. It is really enormous to see that all of this is a total work of art, with live music, with especially composed music. Well, the choreography is individual anyway. It was really impressive.
Und gut, die Choreografien sind natürlich sowieso individuell, aber es war wirklich sehr, sehr beeindruckend.
Shenyun's orchestra combines traditional Chinese instruments with the instruments of a classical symphony orchestra.
Das Orchester hat mir auch sehr gefallen, also auch wirklich technisch sehr.
I was very pleased with the orchestra. They play technically very precise. The conductor is brilliant. Of course, what gives it a special appeal is the combination of Western and Eastern instruments, which were foreign to my ears, but which were wonderfully harmonious together. There was nothing that didn't work together. It really is a combination that is completely new for me and which works wonderfully.
Conductor Trings emphasizes the importance of the spirituality in Shenyun's show.
Ich finde das einen ganz wichtigen Punkt hier.
I think this is really important. In my opinion, it is shown unexpectedly unconcealed. But I think it is just part of that culture, that you say it very directly and show it directly. Sure, with poetic words, but especially in the songs, it is said quite direct what goes wrong in today's China.
Poetischen Vokabeln, sage ich mal, gerade in den Liedern, ja. Aber trotzdem sehr, eigentlich sehr hart sagt, was in China im Moment, also im heutigen China, falsch läuft, sozusagen.
And of course, to ban spirituality from life by prohibition is a crime. So I think this message is really important. I hope that also the Western audience takes a bit of it with them. Because in our Western world, well, it changes now a bit, but the religious part does not play the leading role in our daily life. So I think it is important, not just for China, but also for the whole world to remember and also to see that there is such a company like Shenyun, which actually transmits this message.
Insofern finde ich das auch nicht nur für China, sondern auch für alle, für die Menschen der ganzen Welt wichtig, darauf sich zu besinnen und auch zu sehen, dass es so eine Organisation wie Shenyun gibt, die tatsächlich das auch als Botschaft irgendwie ja, vermittelt.
Shenyun is currently performing a two-show run in Prague before continuing its European tour in Sweden.